pops up over here. There he goes. All right, go for it.
Okay, guys, what's up?
You should be able to hit A right on new game.
So we are playing Portal.
Let's hit A.
Guess we're gonna start with this. Oh my gosh, that scared me.
You started playing the game yet, right? Getting scared?
Where do I go?
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from stand back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
I'm a girl.
Yeah.
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube. Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding Super Button. Perfect. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
But how do I get there? I was looking around. Okay, guys, we're in an elevator. It's a weird elevator. I want to get my gun.
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Okay,
Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you...
What's going on? Guys, I am so sorry if I cough.
Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
Yeah, that's really cool! Oh guys, here's my daddy. Like normally.
What's up?
I don't think they could hear you. Say it real quick.
What's up?
That's my daddy.
Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well. Once again, excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
Entirely on my own. Can you hear it? Sounds like there's helicopters outside. Right? There.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2, Pilot safety is one of many enrichment center goals. The Aperture Science high-energy pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent disabilities,
what?
Such as vaporization. Please be careful.
How'd I die?
While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the Aperture Science high-energy pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused unbelievable. You,
subject name here,
must be the pride of
subject on down here.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high-energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Watching?
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck. Contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Once it comes out here,
now it's just gonna be like that.
Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
I bet everybody else that's watching would laugh. Wait, is Caroline watching? Huh. Caroline, if you're watching this, hi.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
It said this next test is impossible.
I think you can figure it out.
Get over here. So get this. What? Ooh, wait.
The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
Ha ha!
Further away. You genius.
Right?
Once again, the Enrichment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment.
I did. Watch. What about a stand right? How am I supposed to do this?
Frankly, this chamber was a mistake. If we were you, we would quit now.
Go ahead and get that down on the ground. What's the oh, nothing yet. Okay.
That's where I came from.
What's up with those?
No one will blame you for giving up. In fact, quitting at this point is a perfectly reasonable response.
What do I do?
Quit now, and cake will be served immediately.
Wait, Daddy. There. Ah! I'm gonna keep going through the portal. Don't make it go back up there. That?
Yeah.
Here, I'll drop this for a second. Here, what if I get up there and I shoot a portal? There's a block in the way! wants to get through there, right? And jump into it. Just one more level. Just one. Okay. This will be the last level. I hope it's difficult. This one doesn't look easy either.
Look at your mark.
Get to either fling yourself. Then fling into space.
This is where you have to you jump in and then you fling out the other way.
So
So you gotta shoot a blue portal down way down below, so when you fall through you get shot out the other end. See? So leave the red one where it is, don't worry about another one, and you gotta jump down. Way down there.
Whoa! Sunday and Saturday, we'll make another video. Bye!